Now in 14th place, heading into the free dance, Tatiana Navka and Nikolai Morozov. They're from Belarus.
Steps are very flowing, free. Very much in the Russian school of ice dancing. Big open steps, good technical base, very fast and flowing moves.
Even though Navka and Rozov are from Belarus, they now live and train in Simsbury, Connecticut. They spent some time in Lake Placid, New York as well. And they're coached by Alexander Zulin, world champion ice dancer himself.
Sometimes have a little difficulty with is that much of their skating is parallel skating, like we're seeing right now, matching side-by-side steps. That's considered to be an easier style of ice dancing and is less rewarded by the judges. Not an easy one either. They certainly had very creative choreography, good fast footwork, original steps.
They were in 14th place heading into this free dance. Tatiana Navka and Nikolai Morozov of Belarus will have their scores when we return. And the presentation marks 4.9 up to 5.2 for Navka and Morozov.
Sur la glace, on the ice, Katerina Mrazova, Martin.